Can you look for a little blue bag of yogurt? Where is it?
Yeah, true. Yeah.
Will you stand up and look? Pick everything up. She forgot the yogurt. There's a blue bag that has all the yogurt and everything in it.
Did you take the little freezer bag? I brought it.
Can somebody get a look underneath?
Here we go, leaving Durango. Up to Cascade Canyon.
I don't know.
Do you want me to ask him or not?
No, what? We can't stop.
I have no idea. No, I grabbed it out of the back of the car. I ran
with it. Did you have to stop any place to do anything? You might have left it. What do you eat across? Oh, well, I don't know what to tell you now. Okay, what happened? Here's how one day of this is done.
I know.
Yeah.
I don't blame you.
I know that you had it though.
Gara, that's not in that bag, is it? No.
Did you sit anyplace else than Gara?
All right, I still have to take down here.
It's not under my...
We've all stood up.
It's not under any of us.
Hey, Mira, there's a snack train 4 cars up and it departs. It opens 20 minutes after it departs.
Oh, yep, got it. I'm on it. I got my timer on.
You probably do. Get Ryan a couple of beers when you're up there.
I'll get him 10.
Just buy him a quart of whiskey. Well, just remember, I'm having a blast, because this is the first time I've been out of the house in a week. That's good. That was a good one.
Whenever we see people, wave to them.
I know it's hard. It's probably impossible.
That just looks like our car. We are motto.
You can get a scoop of ice cream and eat it
for rental.
He made up for it yesterday because he had enzymes all day.
Okay, you're blocking my view. Kane.
Hey. I got it.
Put that underneath.